Okay, so the three keys to starting up successful e-commerce stores. These are the three skill sets that we're going to be discussing here in this webinar. That we think with these three skill sets, you're good to go to start your e-commerce business. Just with these three, you're going to have zero excuses to get started up. So the first thing you need to understand is a holistic e-commerce startup strategy. You need to know what you're going to do. You need to know where you're going to find your products. You need to know what audience you're going to target. You're going to need to have some idea of how you're going to build brand and community around this idea. And so we have Nick Peroni here on this webinar to discuss this particular topic. Then, of course, you need Facebook ads. Facebook ads is the most important aspect of user acquisition when it comes to e-commerce. I would say, like we just did this panel at ECML, and every one of the panelists was said that over 90% of their advertising budget was on Facebook ads. So it's not going anywhere. It's the most powerful advertising tool ever created. You need to understand how to use it. You need to understand that the nuts and bolts of Facebook ads are just a very actual small part of making Facebook ads work. And the other half is, the other bigger part of it is creative, which we'll get into a little bit. I'll be covering that topic. And then we have Dimitri Skiadas here to discuss key metrics and Google Analytics, which is how you have to know your numbers, how you take e-commerce from being a hobby to an actual job by really understanding your metrics. Because everything that is not creative and the nuts and bolts of Facebook is numbers, systematic testing, finding, you know, testing things over and over again, finding what works best and optimizing all the time towards what works. So with your startup strategy, we want to be able to start quickly, flexibly, but with a long-term strategy in mind for audience, brand, and products. With Facebook ads, you want to be able to master the nuts and bolts, the levers and toggles of Facebook, but you always need to know that stories sell better than ads. And then you realize that after story, everything is testing and numbers.